We're live this afternoon from Sydney Cricket Ground. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me is James Taylor. James, what are the conditions looking like?
Absolutely fantastic conditions here, mate. You couldn't ask for any better weather to play cricket.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. The two captains are in the middle, and we're ready for the toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first. The wait is over. Here's the first ball. Goal. I don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket. That's a big breakthrough. Giving their wicket away there.
That's a really key wicket and got it first ball. Great bowling.
Big edge.
If the batsman doesn't concentrate, they'll be heading back to the pavilion in no time. That last delivery shows what the bowler's capable of.
There's some confidence in this appeal.
Yeah! Yep, there's the finger.
Gives the signal, the review is on. The ball's pitching in line. The impact in line. Well, the umpire was convinced, and the tape tells the story. That's out. Ashwin completes a very good over. 3 wickets from it. Delhi, 3 for 10. And it's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's 6.
And that's a single.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save.
One run there.
Ball goes flying over the boundary for 6.
That's racing to the fence. And that's 4.
Punjab can't afford to have too many overs like that. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
That's hit high. Gets 4 with a superb cover drive.
cracking shot, that. That's four runs.
And they get a single there.
That's edged. Another run taken.
The last ball might have the batsman second guessing their shots a bit now. The bowler's got a chance to strike here. Beautiful catch there, and good wicket. Nice shot, that one. This bowler won't be in the attack for long if they keep bowling them.
Ty has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Delhi, 4 for 44. The slow left armour is coming on to bowl.
Well, that's exactly how the batsman would have wanted to play that shot. Plays and misses.
Well, the bowler's going to feel robbed there. Singh, now on 11.
Two Super shot, that.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Gone very high in the air. Couldn't cut that off. Four runs.
Delhi adds 16 runs in that over, taking the score to 4 for 60. The right-arm pacer is the new bowler.
Another run added. Perfect technique and placement.
That's cleared the boundary. Six runs.
That's a perfect example of how to play that shot.
That's a good boundary. Drives off the front foot on the onside.
That's absolutely massive. What a shot. Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that'll be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if they're to have any chance of chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough. And they're off the mark. Yes. Oh, glorious shot. Well wide.
And that narrowly passes the bat on the way to the keeper. End of the over, eight off it. Punjab, none for eight. Bit of a chase on here. Four runs there. Super shot.
Driven through the covers, superb shot.
Yes. Great fielding, that's a boundary save.
They take a single.
One bounce and four. Thank you. In a way, the batsman lucky not to connect there. They totally misread that one.
Four all the way, wonderful.
Seventeen runs added there. Punjab, none for 25.
Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat.
Just one run there, but that's handy.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. A risk, but a maximum reward.
Punjab at 16 runs in that over, taking the score to none for 41. That left the bat. The batsman would have known the result. An easy catch. can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder.
They've got two for that. Good shot. That's hit high. Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for four.
Ends that over. Punjab, 1 for 49. The off-spinner is coming into the attack. Good effort, four runs. Oh, great shot. Great shot, four more.
In the air. Drop the catch. The last one had the batsman in all sorts of trouble. They'll need to try and refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion.
Yep, that's it.
Right off the middle of the bat. Stupendous six.
Punjab, in the innings, unable to make the runs required, falling short, 13. Well, that's all we've got for now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.